Hello, I am the useless piece of shit terrible at games. Now, starting to play a Submachine, or as the name really is called, Submachine 1: The Basement. This is the original first version, or at least the arcade tone version of the very first version. This was made by Matthias Skutnik for being downloadable at the arcade tone, which it was until very recently. I tried to look up those Submachine downloadable games in arcadetone.com, and now they seems to be gone. So then the only way you can play, I don't know how you are going to or where you are going. You have to go to get to free download a Submachine. I don't know. Okay, but let's start with it. Can just mention that the really first version of this game apparently had no menu screen at all. You just go straight into this screen. Ah, good, and this is so good childhood memories. I love the sound. Background sound from this game. So just head up. Yeah! Point and click game with Matthias Skutnik to September 2005. Click on doors, blah 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 blah. Some of them you can use for click and dragging to screen. Tror jeg, fans for tas. Ja. MS, Matheus Gutnik. This is the mute button. Yep. Okay, let's get things started. Okay, let's get down. There's a leaking. I can't do anything about that right now. This first version is a small one with only 9 rooms. Okay, I have to drag them, that's it. So the first version was, now the puzzle, it's... This is the blueprint, this is the answer, but yes. But then you are asking me, how the heck do I know this? Well, I have played this game many times, and let's just... Here's the clue. Here is the clue. And that is already done, so let's just head up to the pipe again. And I can get the pearl. Yes, that's it. That's it, and I even know the code, because the code never change in this version. It's 4, 9, 1, and 3. Yes. And how the heck do I know the code? Yes, because the code is in a... what do you call it? It's an anemone. Yes. Mint, but I don't know. That's not, probably not English at all. Nope, it's not. Okay, down. Last fuse. Come with me, fuse. Good. Then we got electricity. So to somewhere, and we got a note. Diary. The first part of this diary. Last summer I went camping under the big waterfalls of Kent. I guess this was a great trip for me. However, some people do not understand why. Well, I did lose my left arm, but what the hell. I found out that I had a third arm, the invisible one. Since then I started to learn how to use my karma arm, and soon my skills were those of a master. It wasn't a surprise for me when people started turning their backs on me, since I was considered to be a freak and mentally ill. Funny thing, I can't tell them the truth. It would be like explaining the possibility of space travel to a goldfish. So I'm just trying to... Yep, the note ends there. And if I remember correctly, there is no part 2 in this game. It's only in a submachine to the lighthouse. Yeah. Thank you. And this is the very last room. Here, we are the coin. Coin, that was the firm. 5913. This number never change in version 1. It do in the later versions. So that's why I like this game. It's so predictable. I can do everything as I always have done it, and it's always correct. Let me see if I remember this one. Then, yes, that's great. Now I got all 4 tiles, and I have done everything I can do in this game. Yep, there's nothing more. Let's just count the rooms to see if the number is correct. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Yep. That's it. Okay. Tile A, tile B, tile C, and tile D. Yep, entering the lift or whatever. Then I have to click on the button. Okay, but now I'm gonna shut up. Yes, that was a submachine 1, the basement. I will go ahead and play the 3 other versions of this game too. And I will add them in our own playlist. And I will add this particular version in an alternative storyline playlist. Because this doesn't really belong in the My Storyline either, along with the Submachine Zero Ancient Adventure. Because here in this game, in this version, you don't get the Crystal Gem, Ancient Crystal, whatever you call it. You instead get it in the Submachine Zero Ancient Adventure. Okay, that's it for this game. 2 words. Bye bye.
This song is my song. This song is not long. I'm a terrible gamer. This song can't get any lamer. I am a retarded loser. Make it a human monster. No one surely do likes me.